No, these burgers and these, I mean, they were $10. But they're pure beef, and I got, you know, it was buy one, get one. So these are the thick patties, and then I got thin patties. So they're free for $10.
Yeah.
Got that, I got a package of Vienna's, because those are the cheapest. Fuck it. One package for kids.
Oh, dog? Yeah, those are like the dogs from fucking Buns, too.
Yeah.
Like old Buns?
No, this is just joke bar.
Are they?
You just gotta get them in fresh, but they're just as good as
well, I didn't have them, but I just saw the boxes.
Right.
Like, you don't see people buy a bunch of boxes anymore.
Old school.
They're my favorite, bro.
Old school.
I like sesame seeds on my burger bun, bro, you know?
Yeah, the only way you gotta worry is like if you have, like what my dad had, nitrovigilitis.
My mother-in-law can't have seeds because it gets stuck in her hot stomach or some shit
that's
like
what
that.
It is. It gets caught in the fucking large intestine and the walls.
Yeah, no seeds for her, no problem.
You never had any issues until you had a fucking ass stroke. Prostate there.
Fuck.
So when that camera's going up in there and it's fucking hitting the walls, bro, it's creating pockets. That's all it's doing, bro.
No, they say we're supposed to be doing it, you know.
Supposed to get it now at our age. I am 37, bro.
I don't know about that. Bro.
My doctor told me.
Are you doing that?
I might have to because of my mom's history, bro.
No, you know, my grandfather, he might have had some prostate cancer. I know him. He was getting checked out, man, but
you know what, dude? It's like, fine, you're violating.